Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Let's Play Roblox. No, this is not Roblox. Let's Play Lego Jurassic Park with me, Code Primate, and my wife, E Peach.
Hi.
I messed that completely up.
Yeah.
All right, let's get started. So last time we left off, we had just gotten to the island. We'd played through the prologue, and now we had just finished this up.
We're working our way towards the visitor center. That's when we can start getting into the actual levels.
I parked my car way over here.
You just gotta get there.
I'm on my way.
I'm like trying to maneuver here. No.
And yes, we do not have face cams because it's being played on the Xbox One, and my wife doesn't want to be on face cam, so. Say you're sorry.
I am not sorry. I am camera shy, and that just kind of is what it is.
She's beautiful, guys. She's got red hair, fair skin, beautiful eyes. Sorry. I got distracted. Crashed my car. Okay.
Where are you going?
I don't know. I saw coins. Or, sorry, studs. Don't hit me. Just kidding. Where are you at?
I am following the ghost studs to the area we're supposed to be in.
Oh, hey, there's a red line. Do you see that?
No, I don't see the red line. I do see the line. You do have a map in the corner that shows you where I am and where you are.
Ooh, I'm here.
The surrounding area.
Hi.
I was looking at your camera. That didn't work out so well.
So this is the visitor center.
Yes, this is the visitor center.
Yay, cutscenes. Oh, man, I love cutscenes.
You'll find a great dino fact just down there.
You'll find a great dino fact just down there? And you can flip these things around. This is kind of cool. It's like little mini models of areas.
Well, and I really like that they give the information about the different dinosaurs, and it's
most
very educational.
Amusement park in the entire world.
She broke that head off.
Fired.
Accidents happen, Liz.
With dinosaur bones?
Fired!
Just one drop of blood contains billions of strands of DNA, the building blocks of life. 100 million years ago, there were mosquitoes, just like today. Sometimes, after biting a dinosaur, the mosquito would land on the branch of a tree and become fossilized.
I know they wanted to pull from the movie, which I appreciate. Like, a lot of the cutscenes, there's a lot of them to really... Which is great for people who've seen the movies. But they are long cutscenes.
Yes, they are. If you listen to it, you can tell that they pulled from, like, the original movie.
Yeah, I mean, it's...
You can hear the VHS in the background.
Yeah, well, I mean, I can appreciate it from the fact that I've seen the movies, but really, they're long cutscenes for a game.
Finds a way. Finds a way.
It's a velociraptor.
It's a velociraptor.
They're lethal at 8 months, and I do mean lethal. I've hunted most things that can hunt you, but the way these things move... 50, 60.
All I want to know is why do you keep seeing them eating sausages?
I don't know.
where is that coming from? I don't understand, but...
They remember.
They remember. He had the sausage in his hand and he looks at him and says, "They remember." From the first encounter.
Uh-huh.
Oh, great. I'm another zapper guy.
You are.
Isn't this the same area that we were in last time? I mean, this is the same bin, right?
It is
the same pin,
yes.
Didn't we learn from the first one? Shoot! Ah! Hey, wait.
Yeah.
Did you see that?
I did see that.
All right, so all my viewers, hey, look, it's Defaultio's pink car color. Just, sorry. Okay, it's funny to us.
Okay.
Can I? Can't do that yet.
Well, these cages aren't going to be big enough. Barely fit a goat.
Huh.
Well, these cages aren't big enough. You can barely fit a goat in them. Isn't that what we're supposed to be doing?
Feeding goats in the cages?
Yeah. Isn't that one of the scenes with, like, a goat?
No.
That's better.
It's a goat?
No.
They're going to feed him the goat?
This is the scene where they feed the cow. The goat in the movie is put in the forest for the T-Rex. This is where they feed a cow to the
Velociraptors.
Velociraptors.
By the way, if you've not seen the Jurassic Park 1 and you're under the age of 13, I do recommend that you ask your parents first. It may not seem like...
Whoa, you just... That's one way to do it.
Wait, come here.
Hi.
I do, like... My children will get nightmares from it, just because it like certain scenes in it are scary. But
well, I do appreciate that for the games they took a lot of the violence out.
Yeah,
that is associated with dinosaurs, obviously, and
that's why they have sausage.
But it's very funny. It's they've got some really funny scenes instead, which is really appreciated.
The part where the Velociraptor was taking the sausage, it's not a sausage that he takes in the actual movie, I'm just saying. It's like one of the scariest moments of my life whenever I was 10. In fact, Jurassic Park the original is probably older than the majority of my viewers.
I do appreciate a weapon, let me tell ya. Well, a lot of these will take two or three times, yeah. You know, to break them.
Yeah.
And if you have a weapon, it's usually pretty quick. But it's a dart gun.
A fart gun?
Yes, a fart gun.
Wait, I can't,
It's already...
Oh, okay.
Right. Because we've already technically done this section.
Fine. I technically already drove this, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna, but I'm gonna need you over here in this area.
Okay.
I know. Will you wait from your fun?
What is this? Oh, is this where we put the cow?
Yeah, the cow's over here though.
Oh! I got stuck underneath the stairs. Just trying to see what was this. All right, can I do this? I can't do this.
Looks for me.
I'll get ready. Come here, cow.
That's Y-A-Y. Oh,
what?
I hit X. I know. What a fool. Y-A-Y.
It's the three combination. Never mind. By the way, guys, I'm noob at this game. Got it.
Come on, Daisy.
You want to ride the cow?
I get to ride the cow?
Yeah.
Yes, I want to ride the cow.
Okay, ride the cow. Do your thing.
I got my little taser thing.
I love how they have the little guy over here watering the
Wee-hoo!
Plants. Like, really?
Woohoo! Can he dash or do anything?
No. You just try to get him to...
Get in there. I don't want to die. Well, get in there.
I'm not food.
All right, hold on. Got him. Got you some nice onions. They'll be fine.
Those raptors eat better than I do.
That's like 20 steaks right there.
That's it? 20 steaks?
I don't know. Something like that.
You'll probably get a roast. And... get
oh
ground chuck.
Yeah, we're not discussing that anymore. No, nope. My burger doesn't move.
His injuries are too severe.
Did Dude, get up. It's a hangnail. Are you actually controlling that, or?
What, the crane?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Not the up and down motion. You just get to do the left to right.
Oh, I gotcha.
And it's directional, just like the cars. So you have you have to twist the left controller to actually make it move.
What are they doing?
I gotcha.
Feeding them.
Feeding them. What?
The essence of chaos.
So the cow's putting the guy in?
Uh-huh.
Grandpa!
Kids!
We miss you.
Again, that's why I meant by embracing the comedy over the violence.
Yes.
You gotta love the guy coming out with the hat, too.
He was neck Liz. You can't have naked Legos on here.
Well, he had underpants on.
All right.
They're electric. They run on this track in the middle of the roadway here. Spared no expense.
Spared no expense. No driver.
Still not clear on chaos.
The shorthand is the butterfly. The butterfly can flap its wings in Peking. In Central Park, you get rain instead of sunshine.
Look at this. See? I'm right again. Nobody could have predicted that Dr. Grant would suddenly jump out of a moving vehicle.
Alan?
Hold on. That's slow.
Half our video is going to be cutscenes at this point.
Thank you for joining us in this cutscene.
Don't be scared. Come on. It's okay. She's sick.
Come on. It's okay. Go! Oh.
I have to insist that we get moving.
You know, if it's all right, I'd like to stay with Dr. Hardy and finish up with the trike.
Areas sure. Where you have to split up, where one team will go to one area and one team will go to the other area.
Mm-hmm.
So you won't always, if you have two characters, you won't always play together.
Just so you know, I was watching the cutscene. There is a big delay. Like, is there a delay on the sound? Yo, you can't hear it.
Hear anything now.
Like, they were talking, uh-huh. And it was like a second delay lag behind, so. My apologies for the second delay behind lag, but gameplay's still good.
Okay, so what we're doing here is, over here is a big pile of poop.
Oh, go get the poo! I'm gonna play the girl
only
this
the
time.
The girl can do the poo.
Yay, poo!
Yeah, really gross.
Rats.
Let's see. What did I find?
But we're gonna feed.
Yes, we know they're toxic, but the animals don't.
We're gonna
eat
feed
them.
This
sure?
To.
Pretty sure.
We're looking for food for the Triceratops.
Okay.
In order to make it feel better.
You got a bellyache.
But I lost my trail.
You lost the scent here. Smell me. I'm covered in poo. Oh, you found it.
And then these plants are for you.
Water. And. Whoa! That was amazing. I can grow these humongous plants. See that? That's amazing. No! Oh! Hey, I found the water park slide. Alright, turn, jump. And I'm in the poo again. She just dives right in, doesn't she?
She does. She certainly is. Not shy about it.
Smells like lilac berries.
Well, if you recall in the movie, that is what the lilac plants are what were making the dinosaurs sick.
Oh, lilac berries.
Uh-huh.
Here you go, you little guy. Got a popsicle for you. Oh, my God, thank you. Where did you get this? I think I found it in your poo.
There's another pile of poop over here on the left.
All right. Triple gainer with a backflip. Ready? Woo!
I'm so bummed you can't, like, attack these bunnies or anything either. That's awful as that sounds. Don't you ever want to attack a bunny? I mean, it's running around doing nothing, you know?
Hey, Lego makers,
I can't kill the bunnies. What's up?
There you go, buddy. It's a nice carrot.
And then our last area is up over here.
He's growling at me because he knows it comes from his own poo.
I'm being upset, too.
Wait. What are you feeding me? Oh, that one didn't grow quite as cool as the other one did. It's kind of flopped out.
Jump.
Can I go in here? Oh, no, it's dark. So that's a free play mode. Gotta stop singing that song. Just a swinging. Oop. There we go.
Okay. And funny enough, I just picked up lilac berries.
Practicing my kung fu.
There you go.
That scream, though. Like, as you're attacking, one of her attack screams is, ah! Like she's taking a poo.
Honey, not appropriate.
I'm sorry. It sounds... Never mind. Kick it. Give me them apples.
Stole the apple.
Wait.
Whoa, you just kicked me in the
Give me that apple!
Run away!
Tarzan.
Now, here's the real question.
Aww, he killed
their
friends.
Who gets to be the Triceratops?
Okay.
You want to give it a go? He's looking
right as rain again. I'm a Triceratops.
If you hold X, you'll get to do a kind of like a stampede, and that's what allows you to break things open.
Okay.
There's another light up over there by that first plant you grew.
All right. So right here, hold. Got it. Oh, sorry. Can I run people over? Not really.
Well, you shouldn't. It's not nice.
Oh, I got that one too. Nice. That was two of three. Is there a third one?
I haven't seen it, but it might be further up here.
Boom. Watch out for the car. You should have jumped over that and moved the car first. Alright.
Well, that was the way for us to get through.
Alright, I don't see anything else on this side. We just picked up True Survivor! I wish you could ride on the Triceratops. And it's not really called a Triceratops. Its true name is Threehorn. This Triceratops is huge, right? And he can't get across that little bitty water? Just saying. I think a real dinosaur wouldn't have a problem.
Thanks for picking up those points, honey.
Sorry, I'm just thinking big water. Ah, that's a Littlefoot joke.
I understand.
Or sorry, Lambit 4 times 73.
You're going to have to switch characters. You cannot be the dinosaur.
All right, there isn't a bridge here.
Great! Guess what?
Huh.
The mouse is in the camera again.
You have a way. Are you coming or what?
He's not. Ah! Okay, I fell off.
Well, I know, but I'm trying to surprise you that if you hurry up and get to the side, you can still be the dinosaur. Now come here.
Wait, what?
Right here.
Okay. Oh, there's a plant thingy.
Your little plant.
Water. Oh, there it goes. Yay. I made it.
Where did he go, George? Which way did he go?
Here, I'll get these. It's cool. I got this.
Here's that third box you were looking for over here.
Oh, I see. Hold on. Gotta pick up my coins. Studs. Oh, you can't walk around. Oh, a butterfly. Do you see that?
I did see the butterfly.
ADHD. Uh-oh. Come on. There we go. I got it. Oh. Lots of coins. Massive amounts of coins. I got it. Come play. 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 Play.
You are a lot play, of work.
Play. Alright, I'm done.
It's A-Y.
Does he do anything else or is that it? Oh.
That's all he
can
does.
He can do a roar.
Ooh.
I like the roar. Roar. It's a little delayed, but it's there.
Hmm.
Wait, can I be him and go through it? Yay! I get to be the Triceratops. I get to be the high tops.
But you know, I can't blame him for wanting to get out of this weather.
Ooh. Wait, you've got a gun, right?
Yeah, can you stop here, hitting
shoot,
me, though?
Shoot this over here. Look,
well,
I found it.
Well, first we're going to become the girl and
I found
grow
it.
This plant.
Oh. What are you growing? What is that? It's a plant! Roar!
Nice.
Here, over here. Look, shoot this thing, right here.
Can
shoot
I
it,
you?
Right here. Oh, don't hit me.
Impossible.
Don't hit me. All right, I'm going to climb it.
Get you with
hold
the
on.
Dirt gun.
I can't climb the ladder. What's... All right. Sorry.
And I guess they took the car with them
okay.
as well. Better find ourselves a shortcut, Dr.
We are looking for a crate. So we can open that gate up.
Oh, gotcha. Lever?
Huh?
Is it? It's a crank. It would be a crank.
Yeah. Well, technically it's the crate handle.
No.
Handle, I don't know.
Okay. Oh, I gotta climb
it's
this
red.
Thing.
I can't
I'm a girl. I'm a girl. I gotta climb. Push. I bet it's in this crate of vegetables. Because that's where I normally keep, you know. crank handles. Alright, how do I... Oh, there we go. And...
The poo is for you.
This poo's for you.
Ah. Happy birthday.
All right. There we go. And that's the crank handle, right?
Yep.
Got it. L. Wait, can I just go in like fast
circles? If you do it too fast, it actually makes it worse. It is like you're cranking it.
Just going like really fast. Dinosaur! I got this. Oh, I missed. Hold on. Oh. There we go. Oh, that was Amber, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Wait. Bye, Triceratops. Thank you. Now, just so you know, kids, in reality, Triceratops don't actually befriend humans.
Yes, because that's the concern with this video game.
That's the concern of most parents, you know. Making friends with strange dinosaurs.
In the case that you can go back in time, do not play with a Triceratops.
Totally unappreciated in my time. You know anybody who can network 8 connection machines and debug 2 million lines of code for what I bid for this job?
Quiet, all of you.
I'm approaching the Tyrannosaur paddock.
Cutscenes in the distance.
1.5 million if you get all 15 species off the island.
7 o'clock, D-Stock.
It's just delay.
Is it?
On his mouth, yeah.
Do you think it's because it's not the direct?
Yeah, I think it's because of the stream, not because of the... Because this isn't running directly off my computer. It's running from an Xbox One to an external server, and then I'm dialed into the server to actually read it off to get you guys the video. So, a little bit of a roundabout way of getting to you, but it works. And it works really well, by the way.
Good. Very good.
With the exception of the delay. Dennis Nerdy. Sorry, Nedry. Engine lab technician. And
we got our first amber.
Woo! Triceratops. Boom. True survivor. Level complete. Continue story? Yes. Wait, I'm not near you, am I?
Nope. And I...
Is this two separate sections that we have to go through?
Yep, this is two separate sections.
Whoa, okay.
You want to look for the ghost studs?
Hold on, there's something really weird with the sound. Okay. That's okay. We'll play it through. I'll check it out. Check it out in the next episode. We're already too far in for this one. Oh, I can't track either, can I? Alright, so this guy can track, right? Nope, he can't track either. Wait, what's the point of, like, this if I can't... Never mind. Alright, can we get back in this thing?
I think I'm going to become one of your characters, so hold on one second.
Okay.
She has nothing to do with anything right now.
I gotcha.
Okay.
There we go. Oh, you're Professor Malcolm? Oh, wait, do we need to go to that back there?
No. What is that? It requires dinosaurs that we don't have yet.
Oh, gotcha.
Really, the best way to play this is to make it through all the levels. Try to get the ambers if you can, and then you can go back in and do all the side stuff. We're going to get off here.
We have to find another way around. There's been a rock slide. Although, I guess you can see that.
Gotta find another way around. There's been a rock slide. Although I guess you can see that.
Oh, did
really?
Did you run me over with
I didn't car? I didn't touch anything. Literally I was like
I don't know.
Putting stuff in the glove box.
I think that you
turning off the engine.
And
you got hit by a parked car. I mean, there's the joke about it, but I've never seen it for real. Oh gosh. Okay, fine. You just break everything and I'll just watch. Okay. Union break.
You pick up all of my coins.
All right, sounds good. You make the mess and I'll clean up this time.
Yeah. That's a nice change of pace, huh?
Oh gosh.
I get you. That was for the car.
I'm like, don't worry about that one plan. I got that. Now, what is this? Is this where we can, like, res?
That's where you're going to be able to go and get cars.
Ooh, nice.
But we need to go into this area over here on the right, up here where I'm at.
Okay. Can we get in there?
I'm breaking stuff on my way there.
Okay. I got the door, don't you worry.
That's not the door. You can hit it and get coins and get studs for it.
Oh, the door's already open.
Yeah, the door's already open.
Fooled you, haha.
Oh, the camera angles though on some of these areas are really frustrating.
Ah, no. I can't get it to, there we go. Oh, I'm horrible at console. Give me a mouse and keyboard, please.
Now this area up over here, this big.
Hold on, I can do this, right?
Uh huh.
Yay, rescue! And you're welcome, buddy. High five!
Here, let me return the favor.
Good job, Satan. That worker on peril.
Which is particularly handy if there's a wall you need to smash through. But don't tell me guys I told you that.
Over here.
Okay.
This is where you can get dinosaurs. So if we chose to get, say, a Triceratops, you can switch over to that character.
Yay.
And this now, can be really important in certain areas.
But we're not in free play yet, right?
No, but we are going to need him because in order to get to the next section over here, we need the dinosaur in order to break down that log.
I gotcha. Oh, come here. All right, stand as still as you can. Hold on. Okay. I'm going to try and... Can I get on top? Come here. Stop moving. Stop.
It's a new game, kind of like the car game. You can't jump on me. I don't know why you're trying.
Okay, turn and face the camera. Look this. Wait. I'll get a nice close-up of your face. Oh, you're so pretty. Thank you, everyone, for watching this episode of Let's Play Lego's Jurassic Park. Got it right that time.
It's Jurassic World, but that's okay.
For the Xbox One on console, with me, Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and my wife, Elizabeth Haskins, E-Peach. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below, and we'll talk to you soon. Bye.